Well, I started smoking when I was about 16, and I just thought I was tough, you know? I got to where I couldn't breathe, and they told me, quit smoking or die. It had deteriorated my lungs and to where I have to have oxygen now. When I go anywhere, I got to use this oxygen bottle here. It was quit or die, and so I decided to quit.
Your road to quitting is just a phone call away at 1-800-QUIT-NOW.